if the queen is here, I think we need the king back on stage.
Yes, queen.
Yay! 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 Okay. Ito na sila. They are finally together, the king and queen of Pepsi. And tulad na sinabi ni DJ, warm welcome naman dyan para kay Catherine sa Pepsi family.
Nakasama ka na ngayon sa Pepsi family.
My God, I'm so happy. Lalo ngayon, ito yung first event ko sa kanila. And grabe yung pag-welcome nyo. Maraming salamat, guys. Of course, thank you to my newest family, Pepsi. Ang saya ko na finally kasama ko si DJ dito. And of course, to my mom, grabe, super welcoming niya since day one. Actually, siya yung unang nakaalam na magiging part na ako ng Pepsi, and ngayon, finally, mas special kasi magkasama na kaming dalawa sa isang brand na mahal ni DJ. So, thank you guys!
And, you know, it's only fitting. Sabi nga namin ni Susie, last year, within an event like this, kasama namin si DJ, sobrang saya, pero parang nadoble yung celebration ng Pepsi family ngayon that the queen is here. DJ, I want to ask you, ano yung reaction mo nung nalaman mo na official na na si Catherine was joining the Pepsi family?
Siyempre, I was very, very happy. Siyempre, sa pool, andyan na yung Pepsi, kasama ko na. And now, lalong nabuhay yung pamilya namin, kasama na namin si Catherine ngayon. And I think that was a very brilliant move. Sa bagay, matagal na namin pinag-uusapan na kunin na makuha si Catherine. Inintay lang namin matapos yung mga kontrata niya.
Mga technical
muna. It was worth doing. So.
Yay, thank you. So, okay, ito na. Yung mga nagmamahal sa inyo, you are role models to them. A lot of them are younger, di ba? So, magkwento naman kayong dalawa sa mga times na sinunod nyo yung puso nyo.
Kami ni DJ, parate namin sinusunod yung puso namin. God, sa lahat na nandito ngayon, whether you're young or a mom, importante parate, sundin nyo ang puso nyo. Do whatever makes you happy, kung ano man yung passion nyo, kung ano ang nagpapasaya sa inyo, ang importante at the end of the day, masaya kayo. So, kung ano man yung ginagawa nyo, we'll support you, and huwag nyo kakalimutan, sundin ang puso.
Well said, beautifully said. DJ, meron ka bang masishare sa amin na experience na kayo ni Catherine talagang sinunod niyo yung puso niyo?
Ito. Hindi ko ba malinaw? Sinunod na namin ang puso namin. Okay na.
And we're very, very happy that you guys are here and you guys are together. Pero, feeling ko, medyo kulang pa eh.
Feeling ko may isasaya pa sila.
Oo.
Feeling ko may ilalakas pa sigaw ng
Triloma! Yeah! Well, ladies and gentlemen, you guys are we're seeing them. They're together, the king and queen. Here's another treat from Catherine and Danielle.